What is up, everybody? I'm at Liberty University right now. Just snowed. It's gonna be a great day. Usually snow doesn't stick around. It's probably like the second or third snow of the year, even though it's late January. Quick update. I just went to the Rot, which is our cafeteria here at Liberty, with some friends. We got some breakfast sandwiches, which is pretty good. Now I'm in a study room here and I'm about to practice a speech. So I got a speech tomorrow and then I got theology class coming up next. So get ready for that.
Hello.
All right, we're at Garbanzo.
Yay.
We're getting some pitas or bowls.
No, pita bread whack.
Jacob, what's your order, Jacob?
You gotta get the bowl. You gotta get the chicken, the double thicky ricey, and you gotta pour the garlic sauce on it. Just like that.
Main Senator going to snowball fight.
Fight!
We're out here in the snowball fight.
I'm gonna say 10. Holy. Here's your frozen snack for me.
Guys!
Battle of good receivers.
Where are we going?
This whole fight, good receiver. Holy smoke, a lot of balls flying.
What are we about to do?
Tell me.
You're not gonna be able to shoot it over that. Oh, frick. Dio Tom.
Here it goes.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go, Andrew!
Alright, we just filmed them throwing like a snowball the size of a exercise ball down like the 25-story Liberty Tower.
Heck yeah.
It like made an explosion. I don't know if you can hear it on camera, but there's like dirt flying. It sounded like a bomb. There's like earthquake stuff.
Oh jeez. Picked off some balls in the street.
Alright, here we are at the soccer fields. I'm gonna be asking everyone questions. This might sound dumb, but I don't know how it goes. Alright, Eli.
Yeah.
If your mom was a cat lady, what kind of cat would your mom buy?
I don't know. Probably like a white one.
What would she name it?
Tabby.
Cabby?
Tabby.
Very interesting.
Sheesh.
Monica.
Yes.
If an earthquake came to Liberty University right now, a 9.9 on the Richter scale, where would you go and why?
I would go to Jerry Falwell's house just to ransack it.
Oh, very interesting.
If you could have your home state be one ideal temperature, what would that temperature be and why?
Senate, this is for the vlog. Hey! Brennan, you know those wafer cookies, the long ones?
Yeah.
Why is strawberry your favorite?
Strawberry is my favorite because I just think it's like the most spontaneous. It's like everything you'd want. A little sweet, a little salty, a little bit of crispiness.
Studying, Jack is stressing out. Yeah. It's having a tough, tough day.
It's not as bad as yours.
No. Oh, every 60 seconds in Africa, a minute passes.
Yeah.
All right, that is pretty much the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. I'm sorry I'm not posting often. I'm in college, obviously, so it is gonna take a little longer, but I will still keep trying to be consistent as possible. Also, you might have been wondering, Jake Fisher, who is viewer of the month? I'm glad you asked. Please comment down below your name, and you will be entered into the viewer of the month drawing. So drop your name down below. Drop a fun fact about yourself that I may not know. Thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the weather. I sure did love the snow. Hope it snows more, even though in Virginia we still get snow, which is a big shocker. Since I'm from Wisconsin, so. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Like and subscribe. Share this with your best friends and your worst friends and your mother's mother. Peace out.